this video, we're going to teach you how to read the distance on a map, to use a orienteering compass, to navigate using map and compass, and use space factor in navigation.
So what is orienteering? Orienteering is a group of sports that require a navigational skills using a map and compass to navigate from point to point in diverse and usually unfamiliar terrain. So how do you measure a distance through a map? If the scale is a verbal statement, 1 inch is equal to 1 mile. Determine the distance by simply measuring it with a ruler. 1 inch is equivalent to 1 mile. Then for every inch between 2 points on the map, the real distance on the ground, the way it is. How to use a compass to navigate? To move towards your destination, hold your compass and ensure that the direction of the travel arrow is aim away. Still holding the compass, move your body until the magnetized needle lines up and orienteering arrow. By doing this, the direction of the travel arrow will now be facing and bearing you from your map.
To navigate using the map and compass, we need first to orient the map. It is to make sure the north is facing the true north. Next is to take a bearing from the map. In the map, mark where is your current location and destination landmark you have chosen. Using the compass, line up the best plate from your current location to the destination landmark chosen in your map, and draw a line connecting these two locations using a pen. Now, you need to rotate the bezel until the orienteering lines are lined up with the north on the map. Look at the index line to read the bearing. Congrats! You can now use the compass to navigate by following the bearing. Keep in mind that the red in the shed and you're facing your destination. But during navigation, it is important to count your paces in order to estimate the distance you've traveled, and that is the pace factor. Pace factor is the ratio of the measured distance in the number of paces made by an individual to cover the distance measured. So how do we calculate pace factor? A person is to pace or walk a measured distance, usually about 300 to 500 feet, and determine the average length of each pace or step. So how is pace factor valuable in navigation? Pace factor is valuable if you want to estimate the measure or distance of a land without using any measuring devices, as this method is easy to use.